Rochester Police investigating an incident that happened on North Clinton Avenue earlier this morning. Police were called there just before 1 a.m. for the report of a person who'd been shot. When they arrived, they found a man who was stabbed in the upper body. He was taken to the hospital and we're told is expected to recover. No one is in custody. Anyone with information is being asked to call 911.